Hello and welcome to the EA Sports Studio. I'm James Brown. This is the start of an exciting season of stock car racing. Let's go trackside to the Australia Thunderdome and EA Sports racing analyst Bob Jenkins.
Hello, I'm Bob Jenkins for EA Sports, coming to you from the Australia Thunderdome with the first round of the Stock Car Championship Series. An estimated 50,000 fans are on hand to watch the best drivers on the circuit challenge this tri-oval super speedway. Looking at the track layout, notice the 24-degree bank corners off the back and front straights. That's where the action will be as drivers challenge for position coming out of the corner, going onto the high-speed straights. Well, it's race time, and some 50,000 fans are on hand to watch the best drivers in the business go to work. With clear skies and a mild east wind, conditions are as good as they get. As the drivers warm up, let's look at the starting lineup. The pace begins to quicken. The green flag is out.
Tires. Thank you. done. Go.
The leader is in. Only one more lap to go. The white flag is being displayed.
That's the race. Good job.
The action started when the green flag dropped and never let up as Pacific Car Competition stayed the course against a field of top drivers on a difficult track. This impressive finish moves Pacific one more rung up the championship ladder. Now let's check this week's race results and current standings.